What's going on, y'all? My name is Danik, CEO of ViFigures. ViFigures is pretty much a black-owned business coming out with a whole bunch of different designs that's related to the fashion industry, but also basically what I would like to call statement tees. We have different options like Money Never Broke My Heart, Life is a Gamble. These things are actually like quotes that mean something, that relates to people on an everyday basis, but also allowing that drip factor is pretty much that high fashion. When you're wearing the ViFigures brand, you want to feel good, you want to look good in the brand too, and just have people stop you like, what? Money never broke my heart. Life is a gamble. Dope stuff like that. So that's what we bring to the table. From Brooklyn, New York, definitely where I got all the creativity. Being raised in Brooklyn, in New York, just the energy alone, like just seeing everybody with the fashion, everybody just feel like they're the flyest in New York. It's a lot going on in New York, but that definitely raised me to see that, to see the imagery, to see the art, the culture. Like that is what actually inspired me to do all of this, to create the image and just kind of like be one of the best out there. It's been a long time. It's probably been about, since this brand started, I would say like six or seven years now. It takes a lot. It takes a lot to build a brand and to actually be consistent with it. I think that's kind of like the biggest thing, is being consistent with something that you love to do, because it takes a lot out of you. There's a lot of nights where it's just like, I feel like giving up. I feel like, nah, I can't do this no more, or I'm frustrated or whatever the case is. And then next thing you know, something happens. It could be one little small reminder that sparks me back up, saying like somebody saying, hey, what's up, bro? I haven't seen you make a sweater in a while. Or yo, do you still have this in stock? Or whatever the case may be. It could be any little thing that sparks it back up. But it's a lot. I've been doing this for a long time. And the beauty about it is that I've been getting better every year. So that's the reason why to not stop. Pretty much, honestly, it goes back to a long time ago, because it's actually another brand that was started between me and my brothers. We came up with something called Fly Without Wings. And the funny thing behind that, honestly, the only reason why we created something like that was because we wanted to do something different compared to what other people were doing. Like other people was like, you know, industry is doing their thing. And we just figured like, yo, is there another way that we can get money without actually having to indulge in all of that? So that's where actually that started from. Now, with me being so inspired by the clothing and, you know, growing up, I'm seeing like my cousins, my family just dress really nice, like different things that inspired that. Got me thinking to the point where it's like, all right, let's see what we could do. Now, there was a point in time where I would say I wasn't necessarily focused. I'm young. I'm like 22, 23. I'm like, I can't do this no more. Like, this is right. Let me just figure something else out. My older brother actually came out of nowhere and put that battery back in my back as far as creating the brand of ViFigures. When he created it, he came to me for help because he knew I had like all the backgrounds in it. He knew how motivated I was behind it, so that kind of sparked everything back up. So he came out with certain designs, I started pushing it, and then I got the inspiration back to start creating my own designs again and you know, figuring out how to do certain things, and that was really it.
Nah, and it's been straightforward since then. You've been since just pushing then,
yeah,
it, right?
no looking back, straightforward since then. It's the main goal is to just make sure that everybody knows what ViFigures is as a brand, and everybody represents it in the right way when they wear the clothing and feel inspired to wear the clothing. They feel good in the clothing itself. The future of the brand would be something I look at where like it's a household name. I like to think big because I feel like if you think small, you kind of setting yourself short, yeah, or selling yourself short.
Yeah.
And I don't want to do that because what I realize is that the main reason why I've never stopped is because of the fact that I'll set goals for myself and I'll continue to get to those goals. So if I say the goal is be a household name, then that's the goal. Like, that's what we're going for. Like, that's the end game, you know what I'm saying? It's like, and I have like this little slogan, I say drip season. And it's, what drip season is just basically like, New York is a slang for basically dressing up nice. Like, you got drip on, you look drippy. So drip season would represent all of that, where basically throughout these seasons, people are gonna understand ViFigures and the lifestyle of ViFigures. I'm bringing out a whole bunch of drip. Like, it's not only Money Never Broke My Heart, Life is a Gamble. There's a whole bunch of other things that we're going to be bringing out. People relate to that. People, yeah, understand what that feels like, what that means to them. So when you hitting people with a quote and now you have a fire design behind that concept, you're definitely winning. So to answer the question again, yeah, a household name. Like, I want ViFigures to be everywhere, and it's going to get there.
All right, man. That's dope, man. I feel you. I see what you're doing. I've been watching what you've been doing, man. I'll tell you is keep pushing.
Appreciate it, man.
the hard work is gonna pay off, man. The universe is gonna reward you because you're putting in the work and you believe in what you're doing and you're asking and you're actually working for what you're asking for.
Absolutely.
The universe is definitely gonna reward you. That's just how shit is, man. Just keep working, doing your thing, bro. I love the brand. I love what
appreciate
it stands for. You know, money never broke my heart to you, bro.
That's it.
You feel me? I'm pretty sure a lot of people feel that way. So, you know, just keep pushing, man. Don't stop, all right?
Appreciate it, man. And y'all know the vibes. It's drip season, baby. Y'all figures.
All right, just let the people know where they could find you, you know, on social media. If they want to get some gear, you know, just let them know.
Absolutely. So, Instagram page at ViFigure. That's ViFigure. The website where you can buy all the drip is www.viFigure.com. Once again, that's www.viFigure.com.